in his studio in the house, just 100 yards that way. And the goal was to write a record that was super quiet, that was just guitar and piano, and recorded live in a room. And that's where we started. That's not where we ended up. So this song is called Bought and Sold, and we haven't rehearsed it with Christine, so but she plays wonderful cello when it comes out. Here we'll start it. Thanks, sir.